today, I'm starving.
And there's no food here.
So I have to...
Nordish.
But it's 11:54, so lots of places are closed. Wait, what's this? The Burger Experience?
Alright, so I got the loot. First things first, I noticed the bag doesn't even say, the Burger Experience. It literally says, the Wing Experience. But I'm looking for the Burger Experience. We have the Coke here. All the ice has melted down. Can you see this? It is 1:23. Anyways, that's not what matters. I got the food! It's here! You can't even really see it, but I don't think that says, the Burger Experience on there. It says, Smoky Bones. I don't know what the fuck Smoky Bones is, but this is the Burger Experience, so whatever happens, that's the experience. Alright, so first thing out of the bag, what is this? Oh, it's our stuff. It's loot. I don't know what this is. It just says Smoky Bones. We have a bag of fries here. Alright, I guess we should try it, you know?
I just want to send out prayers to the ones that was lost.
They are not warm, but they're not cold. I think they just like bought frozen fries from Walmart and then warmed it up in a really rusty microwave from like the 1950s. One more time for the people in the back. Are these expired fries? This is a fucking shitty experience.
Must be a sissy boy.
Oh, hey, it's a
sweet potato fry.
This looks like one of those party bags that you get in like middle school at like a Halloween party that your teacher throws. They give you like bags of like just random treats, like you're a f***ing dog. Mmm, yummy. It tastes more like ripe than sweet. It's a little more sour than it is sweet, honestly. And I don't know if that's what it's supposed to be like. Okay. All right, well, there's more stuff. So we also have like a big giant black box at the bottom of this bag. Let's open it up. Let's see what's. Oh, it's a pretzels. That doesn't really look like pretzels. What the fuck is going on? It's attacking me. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it. Yo. Smells horrible. Luckily, they gave us napkins so I can clean up here. I think they expected this. Those fuckers planned this. I am not a messy eater, by the way. All like everything that's happening right now, this is not my doing. That's the Burger Experience. There's a word that this looks like, and I don't like saying it. So instead, I'm just gonna play a sound effect so you know what I'm talking about. Anyways, here's a close up. Yummy. What the f- Oh! Okay, when this went into my mouth and I started chewing, it felt like I was eating soup that was made like last week and I warmed it up. One bite. you know the rules.
Everyone knows the rules.
Okay, things are not looking good, but we haven't even tried the burger yet. So maybe there's hope? Time for another sip of my water. Good ass black water. If you're wondering, by the way, why I'm not using a straw, it's because they can't give me a straw. I'm not even upset about that because the only person is I don't even use straws. I'm a sippy kind of guy. I like the sip because I'm a little bitch. It just feels fancier. You see, you know, like you don't see millionaires walking around with a fucking straw. You don't see Steve Jobs walking around the office. Well, you do see millionaires do though. So fancy to meet you. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet a woman like you. I thought all women were bitches, honestly. That's why I'm in this position. So we have the burger next.
This is the moment we've all been waiting for. The burger is what makes the Burger Experience. So that brings the question, will this save it?
I haven't been taking a bite yet, man. Not saying anything. Not saying anything bad. Anyways, don't sue me.
Also, for the rest of the video, I'm putting up a counter for how many times I say burger, because for some reason, I start saying it a lot.
a pretty good fucking burger. That's a pretty good burger.
Also, they did not put the tomato. There's no tomato to be seen. I remember, like asking to put a tomato in it. No, I'm not playing honestly because I don't like tomatoes.
Whatever. I don't care. But this is a fucking good burger. This is a good burger. They actually saved it. Everything else is dog shit. But oh my god, the burger. This is the burger experience. I've honestly never had a burger like taste that good. But to be fair, I've only really had McDonald's. Full of surprises, man. This is the burger experience. Wow. Honestly, I'm pleased.
He was not pleased.
You know, the thing I'm mostly upset about has to be the pretzels. Because honestly, I was really excited for these to be good. I mean, now I'm depressed again. If I was a girl, this would be a good size. I would use this. I'd probably end this video right now and just shove this up my pussy. Well, that's that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you didn't, make sure you dislike it. I have 19 subscribers at the time of making this video. 19 subscribers. Like, I'm gonna see your comment. And who knows, maybe one day I'll come back and I'll give you guys $1,000 for being here since the start. I'll see you in the next one. Walking on a-